Welcome back. U.S. President Donald Trump says the Iranian Supreme Leader Ali Khamenei should be careful with his words. Yesterday, during a Friday sermon, Khamenei said Iran's missile strike on U.S. targets in Iraq was a slap on America's face. In a tweet, Trump said the Iranian leadership must abandon terrorism and make their country great again. President Trump said Iranians who love America deserve a government that helps them achieve their dreams instead of killing them. The U.S. president said Iran's top leader has not been a supreme leader. In the meantime, the U.S. has imposed sanctions on senior Iranian military official Brigadier General Hassan Shehbarpour. The State Department took steps against the general over a crackdown on anti-government protesters.